I used to dream that I would discover the perfect lover one day. I knew I'd recognize him if ever he came round my way. I always used to fancy then he'd be one of those godlike kind of men with a giant brain and a noble head, like the heroes bold in the books I read. But along came Bill, who's not that type at all. You'd meet him on the street and barely notice him. His form and face, his manly grace, are not the kind that you would find in a statue. And I can't explain, it's surely not his brain that makes me thrill. I love him because he's wonderful, because he's just my Bill. He can't play golf or tennis or polo or sing a solo or row. He isn't half as handsome as dozens of men that I know. He isn't tall or straight or slim, and he dresses far worse than Ted or Tim. And I can't explain why he should be just the one man in the world for me. He is just my Bill, an ordinary boy. He hasn't got a thing that I can brag about, and yet to be up on his knee, so comfy and roomy, feels natural to me, and I can't explain. Not his brain that makes me thrill. I love him because he's, I don't know, because he's just.